We just came back from Security Canada Central in Toronto, which is the biggest security trade show in Canada. One of the main features we've seen being showcased was cloud storage. We decided to dive into this fascinating world of data storage and compare cloud storage and local storage for video surveillance systems. By the end of this video, you'll have a clear understanding of the differences between these two storage methods. For those of you wondering what exactly is cloud storage, here's your answer. Cloud storage is an online service that allows you to store, access, and manage your data on remote servers that are typically maintained by third-party providers. This technology became really popular recently, and well, because there are several advantages to using cloud storage. First off, your data is accessible from anywhere in the world if you have an internet connection. That means that if you are managing multiple sites across the globe, you can view any of them from a dedicated software or on an application on your smartphone or even on your laptop. Another advantage would be the automatic backups given by cloud providers. They typically take measures such as redundancy to ensure safety of your data. That's when they create multiple copies of your data on a different servers and often in multiple data centers. This way, you don't need to worry about losing your video footage. Another selling factor for the cloud solution is its scalability. It allows users and businesses to match their storage capacity to their exact requirement. Kind of a pay-as-you-go model, so you only pay for the storage you actually use, which reduces the risk of overinvestment in hardware and provides a more agile response to changing the data storage demands. However, let's not forget about some drawbacks to consider. Your data is hosted on servers owned and managed by third-party service providers, such as Google, Amazon, or Microsoft. While these providers invest heavily in security measures, these same providers will have access to your data, and I understand that it can be a deal breaker for many people. This other drawback, well, it can seem like a bit of a contradiction, and it's that cloud storage needs internet. This reliance on internet connectivity can be a potential drawback in situations where internet access is limited, unreliable, or disrupted. And it's funny because it actually happened in Security Canada where people were doing demos, but the Wi-Fi connection wasn't optimal. Last but not least, many cloud storage providers offer their services through subscription models. This subscription models often comes with monthly or annual fees, which users are required to pay in exchange for access to their storage space or any other additional features. Now let's shift our focus to local storage using an NVR like this one's. Using an NVR involves saving your data on physical devices located in your possession. So an NVR uses an internal drive, or if you're using a camera like this one, it may be using a micro SD card, and this is where you would save all your data. Some pros of using local storage would be having complete control of your data. Your data is physically stored here, so you own it and you can manage it however you want. So this can be important for sensitive or confidential data that requires a high level of privacy and security. You can access your data even without internet connection using these. This makes local storage well suited for scenarios where consistent, reliable, and fast data access is a priority, and where potential internet outage or disruption, well, they may be a concern. Again, there are obviously drawbacks for using local storage. As we've seen here and here, local storage relies on physical devices. These devices have a finite lifespan and they can fail or become damaged due to various factors, including wear and tear, manufacturing defects, or even a small accident. But there's also hardware constraint. Your storage is tied to the capacity of your drives. When you reach the capacity limit of your storage device, you need to purchase additional hardware or upgrade to a larger storage solution to expand your storage capacity. Expanding local storage through hardware upgrades, it can be costly and complex. It involves purchasing new storage devices, configuring them, potentially migrating a data from your camera to an NVR, and you know, this can take some technical expertise. In short, the choice between cloud storage, local storage depends on your specific needs, whether for personal use or a business setting. Consider factors like data control, accessibility, scalability, and mostly cost. So what's your preference when it comes to storing your data? Let us know in the comment below, and if you find this video helpful, well, don't forget to like and subscribe. We always read the comments you leave below, and we always love to discuss some ideas with you guys. And again, if you're a professional manufacturer, professional installer, and you would like us to do a video about a new product that's coming up, a new feature you've seen maybe in the Security Canada show we just went to, well, leave a comment below, and we'll make sure to make this video just for you. See you on the next one.